We are live in the THQ Arena for our upcoming main event feature. Benjamin Stack, ECW World Heavyweight Champion. He's got the Universal Championship belt. That is the most prestigious award anybody can get in fantasy pro wrestling. Horvath and Benjamin Stack on the announce table. This feels like deja vu all over again. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! Oh my god! Double foot stomp! Oh, beautiful standing sidekick. Oh, Horvath. I think he's setting him up. There it is! The infamous spiral kick! And now Horvath having Benjamin Stack set up for the barricade! You damn right it's awesome! And this is all for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship! Horvath's got the leg! Aw, give me a break! What an hellacious match this has been, ladies and gentlemen. But Benjamin Stack setting up Horvath for a silent superplex. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't believe it. Get the EMTs out of here right now.
What's his condition? Yeah, I know. I just saw the fight. Well, I need to know his condition so I can book him for next week. That's a very expensive equipment right there, and we lost a lot of money. Yeah, emergency fund my ass. I just need to know what we can do for next week. Ladies and gentlemen, I just got back from my investors on the condition of what happened last night's show. Right now, I'll be very honest with you. It does not look good for Horvath, the Hungarian Barbarian. We also lost a lot of money due to the destruction of that ring because technically everything that was in that ring, you know, we would carry, you know, we would disassemble it, reassemble it back every week. It's the same ring, it's the same ropes, it's the same canvas, it's the same everything. And now my investors are telling me that we're going to have to take money out of our emergency funding and rebuild a new ring. Now I have to make an announcement to everybody, a notice to all wrestlers. If something like this will ever happen again, layoffs will have to be made. We are in a very troubled time, ladies and gentlemen. And for all you wrestlers out there who work for fantasy pro wrestling and etc., you're all on notice.